Some of the numbers may be too far off, but we finished all of the 12, and if they're even a little bit far behind, they'll be rejected in some cases. Now we'll be done. It will take about 3 minutes to cut all of these into single numbers.